I'm Dr. Harold Burstein, a medical oncologist in the Breast Oncology Center at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, and we're tackling a few questions about terms for treatments used in breast cancer. What is adjuvant therapy? Adjuvant therapy refers to using drug treatments to help prevent a recurrence of the breast cancer. For a century now, we've been using surgery to remove the breast cancer. And in the 1970s, people began to explore using chemotherapy or anti-estrogen therapy as an adjuvant to surgery to help prevent the recurrence of the breast cancer after the surgeon had removed the tumor. This is now a widely established paradigm for the management of almost all kinds of breast cancer, and the vast majority of women who are diagnosed with breast cancer will get some form of adjuvant treatment after their breast surgery. This could be either chemotherapy or anti-HER2 drugs like trastuzumab or anti-estrogen medicines like tamoxifen or aromatase inhibitors, depending exactly on the kind of breast cancer that one has. So these are used as an adjunct or a way to help make sure that we're doing all we can to prevent a recurrence of the breast cancer.